My name is Angus, and as you can probably tell, I really like taking film photos. I was born and raised in Hong Kong, but right now I'm in London trying to finish my medical degree. I miss home a lot. It's different now. The city is constantly changing and developing, but it seems like it's leaving behind a lot of important parts of itself. That's why I try to capture the heritage that's still lingering. When I'm in Hong Kong, I try to preserve these little fragments of the home I love through my photos. But enough dwelling on the past. London is my second home now. It's my second year here, and I'm finally starting to see things from my own perspective. Coming from an ethnic background, the city feels a bit different to me. To me, London is an immigrant city. My lens finds life in the myriad of ethnic groups that keep the city running, the millions of families who moved here for a better life, whether it be for financial or political reasons. I want to capture the struggle, the grit of the city that's covered up by what people romanticize. We're all just here, pressing on, trying to find another home.
She see my father in me. That's why she argue with me. That's why they can't forgive me. Rocking a hard place, wearing a hard face. Close the door, leave my house like I'm Scarface. Yeah, sweet success that I can't taste. Heard the bang, still finishing the last race. Lapping me, a year ago, yo, they was clapping me. Nobody told me that I'd lose it so rapidly. I thought this was the kind of thing. Who am I like this? Oh, I don't like this. No!
Another thing is how everyone has their own niche way of expressing themselves through music, fashion, or art. I love exploring that. So a couple closing words. I'm just kind of covering my mouth right now because I had a very bad allergic reaction. But the point of this short film, if you will, was to kind of encourage all of you, if you're a photographer, if you're an artist, to kind of dig a little bit deeper, not just to make art for the sake of it being good art, but for it to actually express yourself. At the end of the day, art is to kind of represent what you believe in, to kind of paint a picture of your own perspective of the world that you see with your own two eyes rather than someone else's. And I guess that's what I want to encourage everyone to do. If you liked it, be sure to let me know. If you didn't like it, be sure to let me know. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little compilation. And I hope you have a good day. Peace.